So they've got a couple of different buildings in this, but this is the biggest market in San Jose City. Back at the market, shopping for the party. Everything you need here. The meats, the vegetables, the fruits. All fresh, 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 fresh. And they have fixed prices, so you know you're not being overcharged. Dried fish. Calamansi. Oil, eggs.
Oh,
look at all the fruit. More vegetables. Just everything you could want. Different rice, candies, sauces, clothes. A lot of bananas. Look at all the different kinds of bananas. More dried fish. Eggs. More fruit, more bananas. This is like the best supermarket in the world. More bananas, avocados. Need some dishes? You can even get that here. Look at all of the vegetables and fruits. Up 25 cents a quarter kilo for the garlic. So that's about 50 cents a pound. Pretty awesome. Good prices. Now, going for, we need oil, calamansi. All the rest of the good stuff. It's a ton of everything. So colorful. Everything looks great. More ginger. Cabbage, green beans, potatoes, tomatoes, cucumbers, big beans.
Oh,
Fish balls, chicken balls, squid balls, all the balls you need. And here's a bunch of pancit noodles. All the different kinds of noodles. More noodles. So here's another thing that's different than the US. You don't get free bathrooms everywhere. They have the CRs, and some places have attendance and you'll pay, but it's like 10 pesos. Time for the trike ride home. So now we're loaded up here. Here's the oil, got some cups, this whole bag of vegetables. And then we bought a toy for the kids too. Cooking is always better with eggs, as far as I'm concerned.